ram to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Sun's munitions detected.
We need to figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and Elson and a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Military grade explosive residue detected.
You picked the wrong fucking time!
Sun's reinforcements. Incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
Things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Radio intercepted.
Division's on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Some of their secrets. The third rock from the sun. Our may not be the center of our universe, but so far, it's the only planet that supports life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place capable of creating and sustaining life. But we know that Mars once had vast oceans, that many of the elements found on Earth could be intense while no other planet far possible that the building blocks that allow organisms to evolve into single-cell amoebas. Dying star, light years away.
Fucking hell! We've got this!
as evidenced by these images. At one point, more than... in the thin Martian atmosphere, or as brines in the Martian soil.
Detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use, missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. They can break it with a warhead to use propulsion. They wouldn't need a guidance system for the White House or stuff.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database hatch indicates designation LMR 90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Is out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been
good
a pretty
work,
good day.
Everyone. Be good.
Thank you.
everything you do, Agent.
I'm not tired, I'm just bored. You think anyone would mind if I...